Hey there, Watching Ride team. In BC over the last couple days, we've had some amazing powder snow. One common thing a lot of people do in powder is they tend to sit back on the back foot to try and keep that nose lifted. I find though that tends to lock out my front leg and my lower body steering. So what I like to do is stay center, go a little bit straighter and faster, and then I pump my back foot down just to lift that nose up when I need it. So give that a try when you're riding the powder.